Welcome to the new edition of Active Collabs Recaps. This time, we'll talk about the upcoming features of the new version we're working on. Ready? If you're already using ActiveCollab for managing your projects, you're probably aware that you can view them in three ways: as a Gantt chart, in columns, and as a list. ActiveCollab 8 will bring the most changes to the list view. Here's what we're aiming for: a customizable grid to fit all your needs on one page. While we're keeping the best parts of the current setup, new features will sneak in to provide the best overview of all the tasks so far. We promise to keep you updated on our progress, so here's what we've accomplished in September. The columns of the grid are well on the way, slowly but surely approaching their final look. The filters, on the other hand, are completed. In ActiveCollab 8, it will be possible to filter tasks by multiple criteria, such as task list, assignee, due date, label, and priority. We take personal preferences very seriously, so you can pin the filters to the sidebar if that makes them more accessible to you. That's all for this recap. Stay tuned for more updates in the next one.